The law that was passed can't be made better. It needs to go away. The reason why it can't be made better is that it wasn't aimed in the right direction. Cost of health care is the issue. This bill addressed cost of insurance and coverage of insurance. It provided universal coverage rather than addressing the cost of health care. We need to start over and give consumers the tools to make choices in cost and quality that they need to do to provide the kind of innovation that our country is so good at that will actually provide lower cost health care, and to do the kind of reforms that you need to do in this country, Medicare and tort reform in particular. Those are two reforms that need to be tackled and weren't in this health care legislation. That's where we need to start. We need to repeal it and start over with those fundamental principles.